I've been a cycling instructor for about 7 years, and I could never work out a bad diet. I was always yo-yoing up 7 pounds, down 2, up 4, down 3, and I could never outdo the bad diet that I was having. I always thought working out would just satisfy the calories that I was taking in. And I finally realized that's really not the case. So I really wanted to start eating happy, healthy, and well. I never really had a weight problem until after children. And I always was kind of a chubby woman, and not so happy in my skin, but just kind of lived life and didn't let it deter me so much. But I always knew it was in the back of my head that kind of being a little chubby wasn't always what I wanted to be and what I was used to back from when I was younger. I started the program in February, and I'm happy to say that I lost 27 pounds in 9 weeks, and I feel stunning. I am no longer a chubby gal, and the energy that I have is even more than I'm usually have. And it's just such a great feeling putting on clothes now and not realizing, wow, I didn't realize that I didn't like shopping before. And now being able to fit in different clothes, it's kind of always fun to put in like older clothes that I had and like put my pants on and go, oh my gosh, this really works. This is really cool. So I feel stunning, and it's just awesome.